to make plays like that tonight, as you said, if they're going to stay with this Bama offense. Teague runs left and scores, and Ohio State does answer quickly. What a drive.